Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well at home. Welcome to my class. This is grade 4 math. In today's video, we will learn learning more multiplication tables, finding more products. You have learned tables till 10. Let's more tables to find the products quickly. Let's learn more tables to find the products quickly. Complete this table by repeated addition. Also find the patterns formed by the product in this table. Okay, table 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, this is page number 56 in new as well as in old textbook. Okay, so let us start this. So 1 into 11, 11. Okay, so 1 into 11 is 11. 2 into 11, 22. 3 into 11, 33. 4 into 11, 44. 5 into 11, 55. 6 into 11, 66. 7 into 11, 77. 8 into 11, 88. 9 into 11, 99. 10 into 11, 110. Okay, how we are doing, you know this? 1 into 11 is 11, 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2. So 2 into 11 is 22. Next, 3 into 11, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3. So 3 into 11 is 33. Like that, we are doing. Okay, next, table of 12. Okay, table of 11 we have completed. Table of 12. 1 into 12 is 12 ones are 1 into 12 is 12. Next, 2 into 12. 2 into 12 is 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. So 24. 2 into 12 is 24. 3 into 12 is 36. 4 into 12 is 48. 5 into 12. 5 into 12 is 60. 6 into 12 is 72. 6 into 12 is 72. 7 into 12 is 84. 9 into 12 is 8 into 12, 96. 9 into 12 is 108. 10 into 12 is 120. Okay. So you have to be perfect in multiplication table, then only you can solve this table of 12. 1 into 12, 12. 2 into 12, 2 into 12 we are doing. 12, 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2. So 2 into 12 is 24. Like that you have to do. Understood? Yes. Okay. 2 into 12 is 24. Similarly, 2 into 12 is 24. Similarly, you have to do. 3 into 12, 36. 4 into 12, 48. 5 into 12, 60. 6 into 12, 72. 7 into 12, 84. 8 into 12, 96. 9 into 12, 108. 10 into 12, 120. Okay? Like this, you have to do. Nine into 12 we are doing. Okay, 12 into 9. 9 twos are 18. 1 carry. 9 ones are 9. Plus 1 is 10. So 9 into 12 equals to 108. Similarly, okay, if you know the table, you can write directly. If you don't know, you have to multiply like this. You have to solve it. Okay, so I know the table, I am doing directly. That's why I am saying you have to learn the table, must and compulsory. Next, to table of 13. 1 into 13 equals to 13. 2 into 13 equals to 26. 3 into 13 is 39. Because 13 3 is 39. 13 into 4 into 13. 4 into 13 is 50. 2. 5 into 13 is 65. 6 into 13 is सिक्स इंटू 13 इज 78, 7 इंटू 13 इज 91, 8 इंटू 13 इज 104, 9 इंटू 13 इज 117, 10 इंटू 13 इज 130. ओके, डोंट बी कन्फ्यूज, यू हैव टू लर्न द टेबल्स, एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू लर्न द टेबल्स अप टू 20. ओके, 10 इज नॉट इनफ, यू हैव टू लर्न द मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल अप टू 20, देन ओनली यू कैन गेट दिस. सी, 9 इंटू 13 मीन्स यू डोंट नो वॉट इज 9th is 27, so 2 here carry, 9 ones are 9, 10, 11, so 117, 13 9s are 117, 9 into 13 is 117. Okay, so like this you have to do and you have to write. If you learn the table it will be good for you, or else you have to do like this multiplication and you have to write. Okay, it's better to learn the table only. Next, table of 14, 14 ones are 14, 1 into 14 is 14, 2 into 14 is 28, 2 fours are 8, 2 ones are 2, so 28, okay, 13, 3 into 14, 3 into 14 is 42, 4 into 14 is 56, 4 4s are 16, 1 carry, 4 1s are 4 plus 1, 5, so 4 into 14 is 56. Next, 5 into 14, 5 4s are 20, okay, 20, 5 1s are 5 plus 2, 7, 5 into 14 is 70. 6 into 14, 6 into 14, 84. 7 into 14, 98, 8 into 14, 8 into 14 is 112, 9 into 14 is 126, 10 into 14 is 140. Similarly, you have to do table of 15 and 16 as your homework. Okay, understood, no? In the next class, I am going to start your exercise 4.3. I hope you understood the concept. Thank you.